In a lifetime where society dictates what must be done and what is right or wrong, making a choice and a decision is quite difficult. The source of influence has taken over the power of being happy in your own truth. Nandi Madida has opened up about her personal decision to have her children live their truth without having the need to hide their true identity, sexuality or whatsoever, when they can simply be. Hi, T Squad, and welcome to the T World. Such can also be a dangerous weapon that drives them to be rebels. When kids start to have too much freedom, it is their nature to overuse it or take advantage of it until they are grown to a stage where they can take responsibility of their actions. And such can also be helpful to the kids as well. I want my kids to live their truth, whether it is their dreams, their sexuality, their pain, their passion. I never want them to feel they have to hide any part of who they are. They must be free to live their life for themselves and own their story. I want my kids to just be, said the musician Nandi. One of her friends advised her, and this is what he said. You will not have disciplined kids. They need guidance from you until they are able to separate between wrong and right. At T-Squad, when do you think is the perfect time to give your children the choice to be without any pressure? That's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.